Top Nollywood actress, Tonto Dikeh, unveiled her blonde hair on Saturday at the premiere of Torn movie. She appears to like this new look very much, as she flaunts it again in the picture above. Tonto just shared the picture which she captioned, "New look." She said the hair was made by Sari Signature, while makeup for the one below was done by Shoumaya. What does she look like?